All right, we're on the old stream farm, FS22. I'm just going to go through the motions of saying that all the productions have been filled and ready. They're all ready to go. You can go down there and check them out. I'll get my delivery van. And we'll see how everything is going today. It's a nice little map, pretty compact. I mean, to me, it wasn't very big. It is and it isn't. If you want any more excitement, you'll have to put down your own production sites because, you know, there's only a few. Yeah. Chased by a deer. Get to my delivery van. Let's see, the first place we could go is the bakery. Got my stuff here, the bakery, which on the map does have a lot going on. Where is it at? The bakeries. No, sugar mills. The bakery should have a lot of bread going on. All right, I'm gonna go out the side entrance here. Refill the van, there we go. Yeah, the bakery, for bread, all it takes is flour. So it's pretty simple. It's when you get to making that cake, it wants everything else. We could have done cake, but I figured I'd just do the bread. Morgan's Bakery. Well, look back up in there, the bread, that should do it. See if they had a specific spot was good for us to go sell it. Bread, 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 bread. Where's the bread? Farmers Market. Where's that at? Let's see, this is the bakery. So now they want you to go somewhere. We're gonna go across here. it's right here. So. Oh, it's right there. And we made 48,000, almost 49. Now we're gonna go to the dairy. The dairy, oh yeah, the dairy. Let's go get some cheese. Regular cheese, cow milk cheese. I like sheep milk cheese, selling it. Make more money. Cheese dairy. Okay. Put some of this, where is it from? Milman cheese. See where we get going to selling this. It's the cheese. I think it's in the spot. Farmer's market around the corner. All right. Back down here. $66,000. Yeah, it was okay. It's okay. I think what I want to do now is, what's next on the list? Clothes. No, there's a few little things of clothes. Tailor shop. Let's go see. I think it's at the end of the block. I'm not sure. Yeah. We're pretty much staying right here in town, it looks like. Except for a couple more coming up. And bingo. Where are they at? There's all the clues. Right there, they're here. Kind of hit them out. clothes. Where are we gonna go sell them? We are back to the farmer's market. All right. Oh, that really around. Ooh, $277,000. Clothes is always the thing to do. Make good money doing them clothes. Then we have, what have we got? The grape processing unit. We gonna pick up. What are we gonna pick up? Grape juice. Grape juice. Oh, that little tree's a hitter. Grape juice on the way. Okie dokie. What's the best way in there? I don't know. This looks inviting. Oh, it was a trap. It was a trap. Okay. Fell for that one. Always a good idea to save it. I guess it chose to save it for me right there. This thing's only breaking off 500 liters a pallet at a time. It's grape juice, 500 liters. And it only stores up 5,000 before it recycles and it stops. That's just ridiculous. Yeah, 5,000 to 1 you lose stuff on that. That's too bad. I don't think it's all that profitable, but I'll bump this up. We'll drive in the dark. What is it empty that needs to roll on? Stores up. It's, come on, one more pallet. We're gonna hit the road. And now grape juice. Where they want us to take it? What's their suggestion? Grape juice. Back to the farmer. How about we go to the restaurant this time? Where's the restaurant? Gotta be around somewhere. Across the street. Oh, okay. Across the way. You can find it all right. Let's take our 5,000 liter over there. Oh. Sure, that's not a way out too. Maybe, huh? Alright. Over to the restaurant. Restaurant day. one of these triggered. Here we go. And we made 27,000. Not terrible, but not great. Storm digest AC. See, I don't do BGAs because there's no money into it. I mean, you gotta use it for something else, yeah. Not really interested, but we'll go over there. I don't even know if this van, my delivery van, I doubt if it takes digest AC. If it doesn't, then I'm not gonna do it, but I'll at least show you. Then it gets done, and let's go see where it's at. Fill point, put it up in there. What's that? Your slurry. The one of these is slurry. Three point, I don't know. Okay. I don't really BJI actions. Does these garages work? Oh, good. At least when you come down here, you can do something. Yeah, if you wanted to keep a couple of things down here, what's this? Start filling digestate. Ooh, my van tastes digestate. Interesting. Yeah, now where do we take the digestate? What do we do with it? Let's see. Yeah, you pretty much just do what you want to with it. Throw it away, put it on a field, I guess. They're not offering a place to sell it, so it's not a real marketable item to me. Or they just didn't put a place to sell it. That's why I don't do it. You know, it's got 48,000 liters. Yeah. You might make $5. I don't know. Let's go see where this thing is. Sell point. What do I do? Cross this bridge again? I don't know. Cross the river. Okay. Where? Might sell everything. Yeah, pretty much right. Yeah, they only gave us $5,000. I had 48,000 liters in there, so to me it's not worth doing. I mean, unless you're gonna use it for, I don't know, spreading on your fields or something, dumping down a manhole. It's good for me. I don't use it. Oh, but it's fertilizer. We'll go ahead and use it. Have fun. Well, that pretty much does it. I pretty much hit every production that's available on the old stream farm. Glad you stuck around and viewed it. Push a like and share. Subscribe, man. Keep in touch with what I'm doing and give me some comments. Trying to keep the console platform alive. It's hard to do on YouTube. It's hard to do anywhere. But yeah, we did it. We went through them all. You see most of the town too, so it gives you an opportunity to say, hey, I can do something here. Or if it's not for you, yeah, well, at least you had a good time. Well, we'll see you later. Have a good day. Bye.